experience, I really just wanted people to understand the vulnerability it takes to make timeless music. Yeah.